How many times you be late for school? Your sister gets to school on time. Huh? What's the problem with you guys? Want to be driven around like the president. I'm your goddamn chauffeur.
Dad, it wasn't our fault.
Yo, yeah, whose fault was it? Mine?
No. Aunt Wendy told us to take out the garbage. And she hopped out the bathroom. All morning. We couldn't get in there and brush our teeth to do anything. We had to wait until she got out. By the time we got out, the bus was gone.
So how are we supposed to be on time?
It's the only way we're going to get there.
Hey, listen to me. I'm the boss, not Aunt Wendy. When it's your turn to use the bathroom, you tell Aunt Wendy to get the fuck out of the bathroom. What are you, men or mice? She's hogging the bathroom. Call me, I'll throw her the fuck out. Strawberry's killing him.
Not only will Connor have said in the past that
come on, yeah, Cody! Yeah! All right!
Come on!
Come on!
Loser giving up five. Give me a goddamn headache.
Now I know that all five of those runs were unearned. But I still don't think that's the way to instill
confidence
in a team that needs to win, not one.
Bye,
Dad.
Bye, Dad. See ya. Giving up just three.